What the fuck is up, Illinois? Is Iowa in the house? Look like we got a double eye night tonight. Can we get down one time? Hey, yo, Dub C.
What's up, Ice Cube?
Let's keep it gangsta tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh shit. How y'all feeling out there tonight? Woo. I got my homeboy Dub C with me out here tonight.
What's up, Ice Cube?
We got a problem, Dub C.
Talk to me, dude.
We got a problem.
Okay.
See, this crowd right here is so wide you can't get around it.
Uh-huh.
It's so low you can't get under it.
Uh-huh.
It's so high you can't get over it. Do you know what I'm saying, homeboy?
I can't fret, not really, because I'm high than a motherfucker right now, dude.
What else is new? Listen, man. I said this crowd right here is so wide you can't get around it.
Uh-huh.
It's so low you can't get under it. It's so high you can't get over it. Do you know what I'm saying, homeboy?
You know I need help, Ice Cube. Help me out.
Can somebody explain to this dude the words that's coming out of my mouth?
Listen,
when I turned 16, I wrote my first hit. It was called Boys in the Hood. From my hardcore, easy motherfucking E, rest in peace.
Classic, that was a brand new too.
How many people in here? You done seen Ice Cube a few times in concert?
Okay, okay.
How many people this your first time seeing the homie Ice Cube? Okay. I know what you was thinking when you bought your ticket. You was like, all right. Warren G, okay. Snoop Dogg for sure.
Yeah, that's true.
But Ice Cube, I mean. Maybe he's doing too many movies.
We know the movies.
Maybe he's worried about basketball and the Big Three and all that shit.
We know the Big Three.
But can he still get on the mic and do what you like? Is the question. So, I got one thing to say to anybody that had a smidgen of doubt that I can't still get on the mic and do what you like. I got one thing to say to your ass. I got one thing to say to your ass.
Drew, what you want to say to him?
You better check yourself or you wreck yourself.